Hallux's Hearing Help Desk. Aha! I've got a call. Hallux's Hearing Help Desk.
Hi, Professor Hallux. So how do you know if you have hearing loss?
Well, your mum might yell at you for not listening. However, that doesn't mean you have problems with your hearing. Seriously though, there are some obvious signs that might highlight a hearing problem. Lots of us watch noisy television shows and play louder computer games. But if you find yourself turning up the volume a little louder than others, that might mean you have a harder time hearing. And if you're struggling to understand your teachers or having difficulty with schoolwork, it might be because you're not hearing everything that's being said in the classroom. Even everyday conversations can be difficult to make sense of if you have trouble hearing. You might find it difficult to understand what others are saying and to take part in conversations. This might make you feel shy around people, especially people you don't know. And if you're in a large crowd, it can be super difficult to understand what's being said. That's because the noise is louder than what you're trying to listen to and drowns it out. If you ever think you or someone else is having trouble hearing, it's worth a trip to the doctor to get your hearing checked. Sometimes the cause might be something simple, like a build-up of earwax.
Hallux's Hearing Help Desk, with support from Phonak. Find out more at funkidslive.com/Hallux.